Part of the service today has Angie's authorship on it. Great is thy faithfulness. And she won a Sherry of the Solace. Listen, thank you, Sherry.
Thank you for being here at this time of a celebration. Giving thanks to the Lord for the work that he had done in the life of my sister, Angie.
She was strong, very funny, and an inspiration to us all. I will miss her.
I was able then to be able to call her faith in her and share meals with her daily and make some unforgettable, wonderful memories.
I love you, Mama Sita, and I will miss you so much.
Present with the Lord. My sister is with him.
If you don't see me here again, then save me a seat.